Interesting. I like those. They'd go well with my Hagatha down the road. Well, let's go with this. See if I can get something cool. And probably drop that. That's cool.
Access denied.
Anyways, we're going to go with this and try to get a Stormbringer. Yeah, I think his endgame is Buddy. Yeah, it is. It's so Cho is the only thing that can really help us. Hello, Cho. Does he have the combo yet? No, he's got three cards left. Get some spells. We gotta fill his hand with garbage.
Jade Serpent guide you.
Okay, there we go. He's got an extra card in his hand he didn't count on. Please don't kill my Cho yet. He might vanish stuff, but then I can go with this and put more stuff into his deck. Not vanish, but psychic scream. You know what I meant. Cho, so they can't activate Mecha C'Thun. That's what I mean. He's got an extra card in there that he wasn't counting on. Plus, if I can mill him, I might burn something, one of his combos. There's four combos. There's Mecha C'Thun. There's the Death Rattle guy. Okay. Oh my goodness. Please let Cho live for one turn. Just one turn. Just one turn. That's all we need. Just a little Cho Cho. Nothing to see here. You can freeze Cho, whatever, freeze this. Two Chos are better than one. Okay, I'll take that. I'm gonna give him some circles. Uh-oh, Cho down, Cho down. Cho down, it looks like he's targeting Cho, he's silencing Cho. He's the one who chose now. Divine him, okay. We're gonna fill his hand with circles, which he will not like. If Cho's alive. I don't know. I saw him target Cho. Why? Silence? My hand is too Cho'd. And then this one is harder to deal with. There's two Cho's. Seven. He's got the C'Thun combo, guys. And we get to burn something. Eight. Ha ha! Cho won. Cho is more powerful than C'Thun. Right there. Okay, excellent. He didn't even want to try. He didn't want to make doubles of this or do anything. He just wanted to quit. He wanted his combo that he saw on the interwebs. Unless something better shows up. I was looking for AoE. I think I have to coin. I don't know. It's kind of garbage. Maybe no coin. But if he gets it by turn 5, if these are all plus, yeah, I'm gonna have to. Mm-hmm. It sucks because he can rebuild so quick. Like, I just got rid of 7, he already has 2 guaranteed. But if he had that 5 spell in his hand, I would have been dead. Because they were all Silver Hand recruits. Okay. Bronze? Not yet, but. Okay, that's a good one to put on out with the bronze. This does what? To random enemy minion. Mm-hmm. I changed some plans there. Ouch. Okay, so I get one spell. Better be good. It's not.
That didn't go as red.
That one's a good one right now. Mm-hmm.
Too full.
Okay.
By the holy light.
Mm-hmm. I do have a Hegatha, don't forget. Yeah, there's that level up. We knew he was carrying it. It's garbage for me, unfortunately. Fish for a hex? I don't know. I could have, but I think this is the way to go. Okay, he is the one who loves Cho. 8, 9, 10, 11. 17 damage. If I drop this. Okay, so what do we got? 9. I think it's perfect. Or I could just go with this. Let's just go with this for now. Gets rid of a lot of stuff, just not that. Mm-hmm. Plus I can start doing other stuff. Now I can get other spells. Yeah, I'm pretty happy I waited. Gonna hold everything back. I figured this is a nice combo. I can burst 5 damage, get 5 health, but I think I'm gonna Giggling Inventor next.
Converting stored energy.
Like, see, that's an 810. Yeah, it's just Inventor right now. I'm gonna freeze that, buddy. Actually, I'm gonna silence it. That's really good. It brings it down pretty low. Yep. Excellent. Plus, when he respawns it, he doesn't keep all that stuff. So that's pretty sweet. Divine Shield Brush. Okay, I think I'm gonna trade that. I'm just gonna go Ysera and something.
Converting stored energy.
Okay. Let's hope he doesn't have lethal. Okay. Hammer that.
Job's done.
Come on, make a good AoE. Oh, that's actually not bad. Against the mechs, for sure. Let's hope he doesn't have lethal. If he has another one of these, I'm in trouble. That's 12 damage right there.
Unity, precision.
Okay, so he's taking that out. I can return that Zilax to hand. Or can I heal it? I got 5. If I put this out, that's 6. It's not enough.
Path dimly lit.
Do I have a volcano? I do. It's also not enough, but... Okay. If I'll 2 with rush. So 7, 8. Looks good. Perfect. Okay, good. Now, but the issue is he can respawn some stuff. I can put one back to the hand. I'm overloaded this turn. See, here they are. So which one do I want to put back? I want to put him back, but then he can combine with that. That's the one we silenced. I don't know. It's not looking good. I'm going to put that back, even though he can combine it with this. I'm liking this if I can make it happen. Doubt it though, he's got four minions. Oh good, summoning more. You wouldn't return it? I really need to get some more AoE. I put a lot of AoE into this game. 0-2 and put these two out. Glad he popped that. Divine Favor. 5. Reporting for duty. Okay. Let's go with this first. Oh my goodness.
Unity.
Plus 2, that might get me some more that's better than this, because I get the health.
Primitive.
Definitely do not want to upgrade that. But you know what, if I could even just have something out, it'd be sweet. Okay, so I'm full health, which is lovely. Mm-hmm. That takes out both. Now he's got Zilax. Okay, Taunt Steel.
Out of my jungle. Reporting for duty.
He's got three cards left. That's my only saving grace on here. Yeah. So I need something stickable so this will work. I need to be alive. Maybe not. The thing is some of these can turn into walls. It's not a wall. Okay. It's time for this, and then I can upgrade three of them if they suck. Okay, that one doesn't suck. This one does. Which am I upgrading? That's 2. 6, 9, 8. I already got my value out of that, so let's go with this guy.
I hear you got a problem.
Okay. 7, 8.
You have no idea what I'm capable of.
9.
Daughters of Flame, awaken!
Oh, come on! Seriously! That sucked. Anyways, I'm glad I got this and I'm glad I got that, but I might be dead.
Unity. Precision.
Excellent. Eggs. When eggs attack. Mm-hmm. Taking out the big guy. Eureka. I only have one minion, so as long as I don't top deck a minion right now, but I got a lot of minions. Okay. That's actually a good minion. Mm-hmm.
Lightning can strike twice.
I'll take it. Yes, that was good. That's a good one. That one's good too. Wow. Anyways, I'm happy I got this, and I'm happy I got that. Oh, it's a cauldron game, eh? Oh boy, there goes that idea. Anyways, this is beautiful. And so is this, 5, 6, 7, 8. Oh, I've never seen this Robosaur, actually. So I can get rid of a lot of stuff. Deal 3 damage to all enemy minions. This is where he concedes, I think. Goodbye. He can bring some stuff back, guys. Oh, this is going to be clutch. I'm saying I never had any totems. Okay. Excellent. So I think you can bring 3 mechs back, though. That's the only thing. So the second volcano is really nice. Or the third or the 20th. I've been through so many volcanoes this game. So I think it's time for this guy. Yeah, let's just control the board, drop a king. Mm-hmm. Let's drop this first. Maybe it's better. No, it's garbage. But we're going to control. That's less of these he can buff and also attack with. Plus 3s. Okay. Did I get this? It feels like it. Watch me get Mecha Cthuned at the end of the whole thing somehow. Oh boy. He's going face, guys, like a boss. Where's my guy who gives me health? Did I not pack that? Well, I think we're going to clean this board up. Yes, we are. Anyways, that's some nice healing for me. What a nice game this was. Wow, what an ending too, eh? Oh, that was a fun game. I didn't think I had it. Kind of found it as we went. Well, guys, if you enjoyed that and you're new here, make sure you hit the subscribe button. I'll have plenty more videos out for you. And I do stream over at twitch.tv/WoWHobbs 5 to 7 days a week. So make sure you hammer the follow when you get there too. Thanks again. Till next time.